Hello everybody, that is Swag 101, back at it again with another video of Friday Nights at Freddy's Part 2. So I recommend watching the first video to the second night. The more I get it.
Hello.
Today, then.
Well, if you're here, listen, you made it to day two. Congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come on stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your camera, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I can see this guy being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Wait a minute. Thank you. So yeah, guys, that was part two of it. I'll post more. You guys didn't like and subscribe.
Oh, hello. Yeah. Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know.